Hello and welcome to another episode. Today I'm watching episodes of Son of a Beast where I am the guest, which means today is like every day. All right, let's just get to it.
Gentlemen, it's time for my favorite part of the show. Let me introduce to you our two special...
I like how Abish begins the guest segment by saying it's his favorite part of the show. Because Abish, guess what? It's also the audience's favorite part of the show. When it's not just you on screen. Ba-da-bum. I'm kidding, Abish. You know I love you. I love you.
We have with us one of India's finest comedians and also the co-founder of the sensational All India Bakchod. And one of my favorite musicians in the country who has killed it in the indie scene and also Bollywood. They have one thing in common.
See, this is the problem with having two guests, right? Because the first guest gets almost no bow. Because he was like, oh, I'm the co-founder of the sensational All India Bakchod. The audience was like, ooh. And he was like, no, one second, there's one more guest. And also a musician that's killed it everywhere. I'm like, what happened to my woo? Why did you stop them from wooing for me?
Make some noise for Tanmay Bhatt and Vishal Dadlani!
Oh my God. Wow, I had lost so much weight then. Oh my God, look at this. Look at this. My clothes are too loose for me, dude. Look at this. My clothes are too loose for me. So fucking ugly now. I was way better then. I'm just full of sadness all of a sudden. Look how loose my clothes are, dude. I don't have a hard on. That's just jeans that are loose. Look at this. My whole body is just a sea of wrinkles. There are three guests on this show. There's me, Vishal Dadlani, and my second chin.
Trying to explain a game to them and which will be getting.
But Abish has lost so much weight now, dude. I have put on weight and Abish has lost the weight. I don't like this episode at all, man. What the fuck? It was bad enough that I had put on weight and I have to see Abish also having lost weight. Everybody on this show except for me has gotten better looking in the last 3 years. Seriously though, I can't believe I've been on this show. Not once, not twice. I've been on it 3 times. Like, there's no way Abish is bringing me back here all over again. Like, that's not gonna happen. What's happening? What is going on?
What's up? Hey everybody, put your videos on. Say hi, let me get to see you guys. Where are you? How are you? Where are you from? This is our season finale.
Ooh.
Yeah. No. For everybody who was on the show, who has been regular on the show, can we give them a round of applause? Thank you so much for coming, all of you. Okay, currently we want you to change your name. Now imagine this, okay? Before you do, wait, listen to this. Imagine if you were a TV show, what would the season finale of that TV show episode be called?
Ooh. Crazy Lucy. Crazy Lucy. Oh my God. What's up? Hello.
What's up?
Hi, Crazy Lucy. I'm guessing that is Lucy. Hi, can you introduce yours? Like, what's up with the social distancing thing? I'm just asking.
Okay. We're quarantined in the same home, so there's like no social distancing.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. I've been living with Amir Khan's friend Tanhai for a long time.
Yes. No snack slip. कैसे हैं आप? आपके पापा तो episode number 3 में star हैं. आपके पापा आज हैं यहाँ पर कि उनसे बात कर सकते हैं. So by the way, for the people who don't know, his father is a poet and he's come on Son of a Beast and he's done 2-line poetry because more than that I'm not able to understand, to be honest. So. Oh, uncle, yeah, uncle. Woo! Namaste, uncle.
First class.
कैसे हो, uncle? मैं बिल्कुल सही हूँ. मुझे वो आपके 2-line वाली शायरी बहुत पसंद है. तो मैंने भी एक लिखा है, पर इससे पहले आप हमें कुछ गौर फरमाइए इज व्हेन यू आस्क. फरमाइए कि मैं गौर फरमा पाऊं.
हाँ, इसमें ये है, एक शायरी है ये.
तो पेश कर रहा हूँ। नेकियों पर शुक्रिया, गलतियों पर सॉरी रहे, जब तक रहे जिंदगी यूं ही जारी रहे।
क्या बात
है, डीप, मतलब इमोशन समझ गया अंकल मेरा। एक मैंने एक लिखा आपसे इंस्पायर होके अंकल।
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, सुनाइए सुनाइए, धन्यवाद।
मैं आप ही की तरह जनाने की कोशिश करूंगा। तो आप की तरह अंकल मैं देख, हाँ बोरे आपकी तरह एग्जैक्टली लाइक यू अंकल, आप ही की तरह। ठीक है ठीक है
जी।
टूटे दिलों की दास्तां लिए हम आपके दस्तक पे आए हुए थे। टूटे हुए दिलों की दास्तां लिए हम आपके दस्तक पे आए हुए थे। हम आपके आंखों के सामने जरूर, पर नजरों के पीछे कोई और छाया हुआ था। Everyone give a round of applause to uncle. Uncle, uncle ने मेरी पोएट्री को अच्छा बोल दिया है। Thank you uncle. Thank you. Yeah. I guess we can start with the show now. Okay, we can start with the show now. Dude,
why the f- what am I doing here?
What the fuck are you doing here, dude? Tanmay.
Oh, shit!
Fuck yeah.
I'm so tired of this. How many times am I supposed to be in this?
I didn't ask you. I didn't ask you. How? What are you doing here?
Dude, I was doing a reaction video, and then the next thing I know, I am in the show.
Hey, audience, behave yourself. Behave yourself. Behave yourself, audience. This is just everybody, class monitor, help me, class monitor.
Jeremy, can you please maintain decorum? Abhish is speaking. Please maintain decorum. Abhish has hired me for one job, just to monitor this class.
No.
Please let Mr. Bhatt.
Abhish will be in the chat.
Nobody OP in the chat. We don't do that here.
It's me OP. It's contagious.
Thank you. You did a great job. Okay, I'm gonna continue the show. And Tanmay popped in, so I'm trying to figure out what the fuck happened. Okay.
That is no problem. Do you need me to monitor the class?
Just absolute silence.
Okay, guys. Can you please? I'm requesting you kindly. Can you please shut the fuck up? While Abhish Matthew talks.
Yes, sir.
It's a request. Request. It's a request.
If you make noise, will you?
Please do not try reverse psychology. Who is this? please take the floor.
I am taking the floor now.
Please speak anytime.
To take the floor. Okay.
Feel free to talk anytime you feel like.
I'm talking now. So
anytime you feel like talking, you just let me know. You start talking that time.
I got this. I'm trying to have a word with Tanmay.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Anytime you feel like talking to Tanmay, just start talking. Don't let me interrupt you. You just go ahead.
Class
monitor.
Tanmay.
Yeah.
Are you okay? What are you doing here?
I was just watching older episodes of Son of a Beach, and the next thing I know is I'm... Aww. No, I was I was disliking all the videos. of me in it.
Okay. It's self-hate and not
It's not about you, Abhi. It's about...
Lovely. I've disliked every AIB video that I've been part of also. Like, dislike. And then you replaced me. Okay, cool. In that case, everybody, Kanan, could you disciplinedly ask the audience to put their video off but keep the audio on? Could you do that? Because they're not listening anymore.
No problem, Abhish. Can you just repeat what you asked me to say because I wasn't paying attention? Go ahead.
Oh, good. No problem. I was asking, could you ask the audience politely to put their videos off, but their audios on so that they enjoy the show kind of thing?
Yes. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, could you please put your audios off but keep your videos on? So
no,
we can
that's
do the
not,
rest of the show.
That's not what I said.
Sorry, what did you say?
Opposite of what I said.
Go on.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you please switch your computers off, but don't cut off your legs. Sorry, you should just tell me how you're writing wrong. Ladies and gentlemen, please take a cup of water and pour it on your computer.
And now, for no reason at all, types of Zoom callers, the teleporter.
So, Pranav, what do you think, huh? Pranav? Hello, Pranav, can you hear us? Pranav?
Dude, did you just...
The Dark Thoughts.
What if COVID is just a really wild marketing strategy for Zoom?
The Dog. The Reporter.
This is my Zoom call. How dare you speak on my Zoom call? Mute him. Put him on mute. This man
deserve to be on
the breakdance.
Are the same thing, but there's a crucial difference in
the time traveler.
Guys, there's a new time travel feature. Look. Guys, there's a new time travel feature. Look.
Everybody, please make some noise for Tanmay for Ghana.
And how many seasons now? How many seasons?
This is my fourth season. I think my fourth or fifth season. How about
no?
How many seasons?
Fuck off. Six
I think
seasons.
I've spent my whole half my life on Son of a Beach.
It really feels like that, no? Son of a Beach.
I don't have any other fucking stories left to share anymore.
Yeah. I think this time, Abish, what we can do is talk about other times we've been on the show. Like that's
Abish, if you will remember in season 3, episode 7, you had given...
Oh my God, Abish, someone has come to your house. Unprecedented. And this...
Who is it?
Continue. Let's find out who it is.
Who's come to your house?
You mean continue? You're the host of the show. Can't just leave. What the hell, dude?
This better not be edited.
To be fair,
milkman.
Dude, I kid you not.
Did you order food?
No, I didn't. My building secretary. My building secretary sent me food. Oh my God, dude, there's cake inside it.
What? What?
Difference between our building secretaries, dude.
Clearly, you know, I am a way better tenant in that case.
You look like you need to eat. That's what. That's.
I think that's the main thing.
Doesn't it happen to you guys? Do people like neighbors not give you food? Like my upstairs neighbors gave me food.
It literally never happened.
What? My upstairs neighbor, my fourth floor neighbor also gave me food. I gave them vegetables in return. Yeah.
Sometimes call to fix the Wi-Fi and they're like, "Hamara computer kaam nahi kar raha," and that's so sort of stuff. And even when I do that, they don't give cake.
This is too much maska for what?
Arey baba, let them talk no.
Are you guys at a, have you guys, I, this is the first show you guys have ever attended. Is this, is the concept of attending a show not clear to some of you?
For sure.
This is great doing a Zoom show. It's because it's like you're on stage with everyone and everyone has a microphone.
Same girl goes to an Akshay Kumar movie and she's like, "Akshay, mat kar yaar, main kab se bol rahi hu tujhe." Of it like a movie.
Abish, what were you saying before the doorbell rang in the middle of the live recording of your talk show?
I have a couple of images. So I went on Google Photos and I went and clicked on your photos and I just picked up all the videos and images that I have of you guys and I will be putting that on.
Oh, is this
first off, yeah, that's it. Okay. This is a CD. For everybody who doesn't know, Kanan Gill is officially the set designer of Son of a Beach. Because for all the episodes so far, I don't know if you know.
Can't see.
Oh, you can't
see.
See, it's the same thing.
I can't believe you kept this. That's what
Yeah, because
weird.
I can't. What is this?
Okay, so this is the lid of a cup of coffee at Blue Tokai when I was having a drink with Abish. Sometimes I just take the lids and I draw stuff on it. And Abish was there, so this is supposed to be Abish. And I gave him a warning for his cup. It says, "Caution, drink is hot, free will is an illusion."
Oh, nice. Oh,
nice. Oh. Next image. This is now the reason I brought this image up is you had asked me to be part of the knockout and I was like, "Are nahi yaar, Kenny has asked me for an open mic in Bangalore. I have adhered, I've given him my word." Then I was like, "Tu pagal ho gaya kya? Please come back. You should be in the show." And I was like, "I don't know." He said, "Just speak to Kenny." And I was like, "Kenny, Tanmay was doing this one big show, but I've given you my word and I don't want to." Kenny's like, "Are you stupid?"
One second. So you almost didn't do the knockout because you had an open mic.
I was right there to substitute. Please, you talk to me more. He's like, "Karan, should I do the open mic?" I'm like, "Yeah, totally do the open mic." I'm with you. Hi, Tanmay. Tanmay, I think Abish is doing some open mic. What are you guys up?
So Abish, as you guys know, is the most positive person in the world. right? Beach is meets an electron, turns it into a proton kind of a person. It's just annoyingly face of absolute apocalypse will still somehow be like, find a dead puppy and pretend like it's alive and try to lift everyone's mood. You know, like the building secretary likes Abhish. That should tell you everything about kind of person Abhish is. In the history of building secretaries, no one has been liked by a building secretary ever. And the one job a building secretary has is you have to hate everyone who lives here. He sends Abhish cake, right? So imagine telling this guy that, hey, we're doing a show where you have to insult and hate on everyone you see on that stage, right? So Abhish has no idea how to do this. So then every time Abhish would come to us with a joke and he would be like, hey, is this a good roast joke? We'd be like, not really. It doesn't feel like an insult joke. Then Abhish one day went, after like 5 or 6 days of just everything getting rejected, Abhish is like, okay, today I'm going to let go, right? That day, I think Abhish just went and first he like prayed and he was like, you know, just I'm going to commit a sin that I need God to forgive me first. Then he comes back with a few jokes and these jokes, then they're not even jokes. They're just like world-ending thoughts at this point. Ashish, you should have been aborted as a baby, man. That's it. No punchline. It's just the worst thing. Dead baby meets murder. It's like genocide all together in like a bunch of sentences. And it's like, and Abhish is smiling at the end of it like, hey, what do you guys think? Was that good? Was that a good roast joke?
But here's the thing, the honest thing was while kind of we were writing the jokes, I knew all my jokes were getting rejected, but I wanted to do the seal joke. So I did not pitch it to them because like if I pitch it and if they say no and if I put it in, it's unethical on my part.
I will just do a joke without telling them, which is more ethical.
Yeah, because okay. I thought if they say no, they're not seeing it the way I'm seeing it. But if I don't tell them and if I do it, I'd be like, I improvised. I was more nervous about these guys than the 4,000 people watching because I'm like, I'm going to sneak a joke. And I did it and it killed. And I remember at that time, I was like, yeah,
That was a very good joke.
With next image. This is a photograph of
my god.
Oh, Abhish, this is our honeymoon.
By the way, that's Kanan and I in a swimming pool. I don't know how to swim. That is a pink ball in our hand, if you can't see it clearly. That is a pink ball. There it is.
Abhish, look at your face. You look so worried.
I think it is like Hitler, like a brown Hitler.
That he can do a great impression of a seal, but has no clue how to swim.
Yeah. This is where a seal joke would have saved you.
Yeah.
Okay, now we go to next image.
Oh,
this
man.
This is when I was cheating on Kanan with Tanmay. I just wanted to do it on the show.
A lot of you don't know how fucking annoying Abhish is to just hang out with, because he can't go an hour without looking at you and thinking, I wonder what would happen if I jump on this person. And surprisingly, it's been 30 years and the results don't change, Abhish. It's the thing. Jump on someone, they get irritated, they warn you, and then you do it again the next time you meet them.
How many years ago was this?
This is 2013 or 14 for sure. It's 2014 on the left. On the right, I think it's 2017.
I think you guys have Weekender bands on your hands. So this could be Weekender. So you see that Abhish's hand?
Yeah.
This is
on the right is Weekender in 2017. Like 3 years later. Not much has changed.
Better hotel, I say.
In 2014, I told them, don't give us a black and white hotel. We don't like it.
Yeah.
No, next time you better put us up at a color hotel, okay? And then they did.
That's a good stage in a comic's life. Now, when you move from black and white to color, you know you made it.
Oh, man. Yeah. But talking about Weekender, we guys keep going all the time to Weekender, whether we're performing or we're not performing. We have some amazing memories. Now, this is my favorite with Karan Gill.
What is this?
Karan.
I'm here with Mr. Karan Gill, the bartender comedian.
And we're at the Bugatti N7 Weekend Festival powered by Doers. And we're having a great time. Thank you, Abhish Mathew. I love you always.
But the reason I set this video up is for a moment that happened after. By the way, both Kanan and I were having a great time at Weekender. And I think Kanan and I...
This is in Shillong, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, I think Kanan and I might have kissed. Oh, that is what I wanted to talk about. That last frame. This. I see. It touched. I think it touched. What do you think, Kanan? Do you remember this? Touch, no touch?
No, I think it's quite close.
Kanan, was a little bit of alcohol left on Abhish's cheek? Is that, is that what you were going for?
It was actually a brand activity.
And many weekend, the first weekend, a 2013 weekender that you were talking about was this one.
Yeah, this was.
It's like an insane, like it's the first time we were performing, and don't do drugs. We did all songs that ever were put together. We did the medley at the end of it.
Wow, it looks like, I really look like I had two Tanmays at that point. You know how that image of that amoeba splits and it becomes two? Pre-split. Yeah, but I remember we started doing songs on stage, and we were like, we need an actual singer and a musician. And then we were like, Abhish, are you free? Can you please come?
Once again, Kanan would have been like, do you want a musician?
2013, I was still in the software industry. I was still working a 9-to-9 job.
Oh, really?
So I would not have come. But I would have taken leave if you gave me... Shit, like someone's offering me a 15-minute spot, and I have taken leave from my office
for the whole day.
Fly to a different city to do 15 minutes. And I burned my savings in 15 minutes. Get paid nothing for the show. Fly to Delhi, like, not be able to afford a room, so just sit around, do the 15 minutes and fly back.
But you should really look for black and white hotels. They're much cheaper than color hotels. So maybe we'll recommend. Black we have to.
And it was so embarrassing because I used to meet the comics in Delhi. They were like, oh, Karan, you're in Delhi? I was like, no. You here for a while? No. Did you just come here to do the spot? No. Seemed so lame to say it, but yeah, it was lame.
This is a video with Tanmay that we did. I think.
Oh my god! This video.
Snapchat. Wow.
Yeah. Yes. Look, just check my face out, okay? Oh.
And I'm celebrating Valentine's Day with Abhish.
Hey guys, it's Abhish. Abhish is the best.
And then he jumps on me.
And I'm celebrating Valentine's Day with Ashish.
Kya kar raha hai tu? Kya kar raha hai? Main kaam kar raha hu. Dekhna, kaam kar raha hu. Main kya kar raha hai? Stop it.
I love how Ashish's beard is white, but his hair is like black.
So Ashish is an old lady, basically.
Both of you impersonate me absolutely incorrectly. Like, even with Kanan, this is your impression of me again on the Son of a Beast set.
The thing is, Abhish, the problem with impressions of you is that your personality has changed quite a bit since we started doing impressions of you. Yeah. So in the starting, Abhish was like, hello, Abhish. Hello, Abhil. What's up, guys? Hey, I love you. You like me, right? You like me, right? Guys, you like me, right? Guys, you like me, right? You like me. Everybody likes me in this room. I can't leave until everybody doesn't like me. So it was very intense. And now, present day, Abhish is a little more chill. He's like, hey, guys, what's up? You don't like me? Well, fuck you. He leaves and he comes back. Well, just to make sure you do like me, right?
Yeah, that is the most accurate. Yeah. It's like, I've learned that if I come on to strong, it's a little too much. So now I'm like, hey, you know what? I don't like you. But inside, I'm like, because I said I don't like you, they might like me back. And you know how that's never worked in life? I have a good impression of Tanmay also.
Oh, this dude, is Tanmay. So Sumuki did the best impression of me that day.
It was spectacular.
It was too good. But it was on Kaniz's show.
Yeah, and you know, you told us not to mention Kaniz's show. So and we had a call before this, guys. You don't know? He's like, whatever you do, don't fucking mention Kaniz's show. Because I hate it so much. This Abhi said it. Yeah. Abhi said, if there's one thing I hate in this world, it's Kaniz's show. And guys, we thought it was very strong because we love Kaniz's show. We go on it all the time. But Abhi hates it.
Kanan, are you going to on the count of three? 3, 2, 1, go.
The general fun game show.
The
it's
Stop trying to make us bad friends. We're actually very good friends.
Well, ask me a question about something about you that you think I wouldn't know. I mean, I would know. Or like, you know, ask me a question, I'll know.
One second. So you want me to ask a question to you about me that you wouldn't know?
I would. Yeah, sure. Yes, you wouldn't know.
Sure, what did I do earlier today, dude? No idea. What kind of a stupid thing have you walked yourself into? You can do the same thing for Tanmay.
Okay, Tanmay, you try it, but Andre, understand what I meant.
Okay, what did I do yesterday? What?
No,
what
not that, you idiot. I was asking like it's ask me a question that only I would know. Like, if there was a replacement, Abish, how would you know the difference? You're holding a gun, which is a...
Oh, yeah, that's fantastic. Okay, so how would we figure out if there were two Abishes in the Teja Main Hoon Maa Kidhar Hai type situation?
Yeah.
There's two Abishes. How do you figure out which one is the real one? What do we ask the Abish?
Oh, what is the question I would ask Abish? If I had to figure out which one is the real Abish.
Okay, I've got one. Okay, this is something only the real Abish Matthew would know. In Delhi, the real Abish Matthew had a dance academy.
Oh, fuck off.
What was the name of the dance academy? Only the real Abish Matthew knows the answer to this. He says it's his brother's academy. It's actually his.
It is my brother's academy. It's called Beats Dance Academy with a Z.
Not the other one. Not twice. This is the
not twice. Beats with a Z.
Gosh damn bullcrap.
I've told this story at least 50 times.
Tanmay, you haven't seen the episode. This is a test. If you've seen any episodes of Son of a Beach with Tanmay.
Maybe I'm not the real Tanmay.
Okay. I've got a question only Tanmay would know.
I have a question for Karan.
Okay, go
I have
for
a question
it.
For Karan. Karan. Remember that night when me, you and a certain someone sat all night where you wouldn't stop making drinks? What song did we sing when we went crazy?
Oh my God.
We recorded a song and we sent it to the creator of the song while we were drunk.
Oh, I'm actually not sure, but...
It was the emotional Atyachar, the rock version.
Yes.
We got crazy drunk.
And this is like the craziness of hanging out with Tanmay. So we were like, what a great song. And he's playing the song, okay? And we were all singing it. And we're like, what is this? Really fun to sing the song. It's a great song. And in the morning, he's like, guys, last night I sent that to Amit Trivedi. I said, what's wrong with you, dude? Amit Trivedi will regret giving you his phone number. He has a lot of songs. You can't just send it to him.
Yeah, and here's the thing. Okay, I know Amit Trivedi because I was at an Amit Trivedi concert in the at Weekender
in the front,
like not even in the front row. I was between the stage and the audience, right? That section. I was weeping, right?
Yeah.
After I was weeping. Then I got taken to the green room right after saying, "Look at this child." And by the way, everyone there was like, "Hey, look, he's crying." Everyone, and they pushed me into a room with Amit Trivedi, where Amit Trivedi naturally is like, "Are you a baby, a human, like an adult? What are you? I can't tell." And then that's the first time I met Amit Trivedi. I didn't speak to him after that for years. The next time I spoke to him was again me drunk out of my mind, yelling emotional Atyachar, yelling, and sent him a message at 5 a.m. Amit Trivedi probably thinks I have a drinking problem.
I've had two interactions with this guy. Both times he's been singing my songs.
Been singing my songs with his friends, and he's just being crazy.
Okay, all right. As you guys know, this is the season finale. We are completely prepared, very prepared. So our game is also a very technically challenging game. I would need our audience to just watch while Tanmay, Kanan and I use our technology of screen, audio, and a few other things to play the game. It's called a hand cricket. But before we play hand cricket, I have to get somebody on because we gotta make it a four. This guy is a very good friend of Tanmay Bhatt. Everybody, please make some noise for Naveed.
Naveed OP is Jack.
Naveed OP. No, we don't OP here. Hi, Naveed. Naveed, hand cricket is simple. We're going to do... Naveed and I will be a team, right, Naveed? Because we're Malayalis. Yeah. Come on, that's why.
Yes. We got to take that Shrishant's revenge. Nice.
Sounds like a Dragon Ball Z episode. Yeah. Shrishant's revenge.
All right, so in that case, we got to... what's the... our team's name is Shrishant's revenge. What do you think, Naveed, our team name should be?
I don't know, Shrishant Riders? Yeah,
maybe. Shrishant Riders?
No, that's a little.
Now it's Shrishant Riders.
It's done. Okay.
In that case, Tanmay, go. Tanmay and Karan, tell her what your
team is. Then we are Shrishant Providers.
Yes. Shrishant Providers.
All right, Shrishant Riders and Shrishant Providers. Who's the team captain? Our team captain is Navid. Who's your team captain?
Karan. Karan is our team captain.
Yeah, so now you guys have to... Karan, you guys know how to toss, right? So
yeah, we will take right. Odd.
One, two... No, sorry, I didn't.
Oh my God!
Okay,
so Kerala has highest literacy rate. Someone said, huh?
3, 2, 1.
So that is odd. So Tanmay, right, would you like batting or bowling?
We will definitely bat first, and then okay. We'll leave after our batting.
So now, hold on, I need to talk to my team captain. Team captain, do we?
Yeah.
Should you bowl? Three balls.
You can start.
One over, three balls each. Karan and Tanmay, who's coming? Who's batting?
Tanmay, I think you should go first. Remember, ulta bat out. Clean game.
Okay? Yes. Okay, got it. All right. Okay. Ulta bat out. Okay, got it.
Ulta bat out, yeah. Okay, so Tanmay is our opening batsman. Yeah. You guys are opening bowlers. All right.
Who's bowling?
So I'm bowling.
Abhish is opening bowler.
Okay, right. three balls each. Okay.
Let's do it. Okay.
One second. One second. Lexum. Karan, can you give me Lexum?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Got it. Thank you.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Two runs. Okay.
Two runs. All right. Yeah. Very close.
Yeah. Okay.
Good feeling. One.
Oh my God.
Got it. Right from the boundary. You played well. What happened out there?
Man, boots lag gayi yaar. Main kya batau? It boots lag gayi. You know, it works sometimes, it doesn't, man. You know, sometimes you just gotta be on the front foot. You know.
No problem, man. You tried, and that's what matters.
That's what
you know,
that's
you prepared, we played well.
Okay, so now I have one ball remaining. It's said Hitler, and Kamil comes to bat. So, Navi, captain, one last ball. What do I do? Yeah. Just tell me with your eyes, I know what to do. Are you drawing with your eyebrows? Ready, Kanan?
Yes.
Sachin Tendulkar bowling.
What is this?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's a boundary. That's a beautiful shot by Mr. Karan Gill. Straight on the boundary line. Adds a 4 right there. The crowd's going wild. The bowler stumped entirely to his wit's end. Doesn't know what to do. He's going back.
He's going back right to his house. We can see him getting into his Maruti Suzuki Alto.
He's always been a disappointment. It's very sad. Let's see what he does eventually when he gets home.
And there he is at his house. We see Abhish Mathew getting out. And he's...
he's eating some cake. You know, our statistician Mohandas has just told us that this is the 8th cake sent by his secretary to his house. Every time he gets whacked for a boundary, the secretary sends him some cake, which is crazy.
All right. Bowling, running, batting.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
One run. It's a very simple. Very simple. Forward defense there by Karan Gill. Well played.
Second last ball of the innings.
3, 2, 1.
And it's 5 runs. I don't know how it's even possible to get 5 runs.
Helmet. Helmet. Right here.
Oh, what a crazy thing that just happened.
And then, Shrishant, ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Thoroughly embarrassed of the helmet shot.
2, 1.
Last second. That's another boundary there. That's scored 16 runs in this over.
Yeah.
16. So 17 is our score to beat. So, captain, why don't you go first?
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, who's coming first?
I think we would like to split our oil.
Yeah, it is split only, 33-3.
Oh,
yeah.
I would like to split it further. I'm going to do half, four rounds of one and a half.
He picks the half and he takes it.
Oh. So Karan, I will bowl one ball and the next ball, I will take a run up, but you bowl.
Done.
Okay.
Okay.
Done. All right. I'm going to bowl the first ball. Right?
I got this.
You had so much time. Navid, you had so much time to change it. You could have done anything. Any other thing. Hey, Lapeti doesn't work here. Hello.
Guys.
Oh my god.
Dem se waqt badal diya hai.
All right. Karan.
Okay, so Tanmay starts and Kanan delivers, right?
Yes.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Oh,
good one.
Six.
Four balls, 11 runs to win.
Four balls, 11. 1, 2, 3. Oh!
Oh, he's out!
Oh my god!
No.
Okay, fine. Oh, god damn it.
Okay. That makes time for you to bowl. I'm doing the run up, that makes bowling.
All right.
Okay, ready?
Okay, cool.
1, 2, 3.
Ah! What a good ball there! By Karan Gill. Fantastic delivery. Completely flummoxed the batsman.
It's pandemonium in the stadium as the Srisanth riders know and finally accept their inevitable fate, which they knew
which
was coming
defeat.
Since they chose the name of their team.
Karan, come on, shake my hand. Shake my hand, Karan, come on. Yeah. Navid, you also shake my hand from here. Tanmay, I have no more things to shake. It's lovely. It's a good deal we've done.
This is high quality entertainment. You know, only in season, what is this, 8 of Son of a Beesh, could a bunch of guys in rectangles on your screen be shaking their hands after playing book cricket.
Naveen,
season 1, he used to wear a suit, and now this. This is what has come to.
It's the Naveen, put your hand
suit.
Up.
Someone is ringing the bell. This is the high quality entertainment.
Everybody, once again, make some noise for Naveen, for Tanmay, and for Kanan Gill. And now, it's time for me to tell you about something we've been working on since the beginning of the season. For the people who follow the show, you know about Out of Syllabus, which is an animated segment where we talk about things that should have been taught in school, but aren't. So far, we've done gender identity, we've done sexual health, but this time, we got you something that's a little close to home.
Hello Gayatri, kaisi ho tum? Sab theek hai na? Bacche, pati, baju wala? Unki billi? Billi ke naakun ke germs? Achha, is mein pagar nahi de paungi, haan? Okay, bye.
Mom, that's not fair. She can't come because of COVID. It's not her fault.
To chup kar! Mujhe mat sikha ghar kaise sambhalte hain.
Ah.
Ooh-ba-ba, small reminder, let's be kinder to our health, to our health. We're in a pandemic, not the time to be a dick. Pay your help.
We aren't going to office, but our companies still pay.
Aray, but you are working from home every day.
But she doesn't have that option. Boy, give me some support.
I just want to be a neutral party to this.
Oh, mommy!
Aap kuch kyun nahi bolte ho?
Ma'am, kitchen.
Baba black sheep the mug me reward. Ye look at come chore, don't be a fool. Give them a finger, they'll catch a hand. We'll become number fulfilling their demands.
Ah, this is pointless. Someone else should be talking to you.
Now we have Gayatri from Kohli number 2. Watch out for her, she's gonna wipe the floor with you.
If I have the audacity to ask for what I'm worth, you tell me that my place was decided by my birth. And so I shouldn't dream of rising above my station, cause no one's really free in our independent nation. A separate bowl and plate with leftovers is my fate. The sins of your ancestors, but I gotta bear the weight. A brand new vacuum cleaner, cause now it's all on you. But I gotta do jhadu with a shitty jhadu. Why do you get Google, but I get Yahoo? Excuses, abuses, I took all that you gave.
These people know they're like this only. Sabke sab chor.
Kanna dokhe aur baso unko nirlajja asat te.
Ivare okke visho se kya battilla to.
Shameless.
Excuses, abuses, I took all that you gave. Now give me what is mine, I'm your staff, I'm not your slave. The keeper of your peace, the keeper of your secrets, the keeper of your house, I'm worthy of respect.
Well, I hope it made you guys think and can spark up an interesting conversation at home. Huge shout out to the team that brought you out a syllabus, and a huge shout out to our two special guests. These guys. Okay, awesome. And now it's time for us to head on to Son of a Beach Picks. Lighty has exploded on Son of a Beach Picks. They've been releasing some killer music recently, so you should definitely check it out. And now let's talk about our goodwill partners, Feeding From Far. Since the beginning of the season, I've been asking you to donate. And you have been donating. As a matter of fact, thanks to you, some incredible work has happened. You know, don't take my word for it. Check it out. Since the release of the first episode on the 7th of August, Feeding From Far has seen a spike in interest and, most importantly, donations. A little over 10 lakhs has come in from you. Yep, you. That's a total of 1 lakh meals for 1,428 families and counting. So, thank you so much for sharing and thank you so much for donating. And remember, just like the butterfly effect, nerd high five, you have created a cascading effect leading to support from the press, 10 times more social media engagement. Even AB de Villiers is wearing Paritosh,
the founder's name on his t-shirt as a tribute. Now that's one intense flap of wing, you little butterflies, so well done. By this time next week, they will have distributed more than a million meals. So keep donating, keep flapping those wings, you little butterfly. Thank you for donating. Thank you for feeding from far. So our season's coming to a close, but the work of the Feeding from Far volunteers still continues. So continue to donate as much as you can and as often as you can. Also, make sure you follow them on their social media pages. That way you get to see the changes you're making through your contributions. And with that, it brings us to the end of the show. As a matter of fact, it brings us to the end of the season. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for allowing us to do an entire season from home. Special shout out to all these guys who have been pulling this show together for the last few months. Thank you so much, the live audience, for coming again and again. So much so I recognize you by name, by your face, almost by your background noise as well. Thank you so much, friends of the show and the international guests, for coming, because I wouldn't have been able to afford your flight tickets in regular day. All the Son of a Beach Picks artists, thank you so much for your music, and thank you so much for putting the effort while you guys were at home. And thank you so much, you, for watching. And can I just say, this season was the motherfucking grandest. Hey, congratulations everybody. Well done on season 7. What a fantastic job. I really like the momentum we've generated, right? So I was just thinking, you know what? Let's take this momentum going ahead in season 8. Who's in?
I think I
still have COVID.
Well, at least Lloyd, you're here, and I feel like as a friend,
Hello?
I'm in.